Hello, boys and girls. We're going to talk about arrays today in division. When we did arrays with multiplication, we always did rows times columns equals the total. We know that that is how we write multiplication. Rows go first, columns go second, the total is last. With division, division is the opposite of multiplication. Instead of putting things together, we're taking things apart. So in division for our array, we're actually going to start with the total and either divide it into rows or we can divide it into columns. It doesn't really matter. So when we have an array, we know that we're going to have 20 dots. We will end up with 20 dots. What we need to decide first is, are we going to divide into rows? Or are we going to divide into columns? It doesn't matter, you can choose. For this one, I'm gonna start with rows. And I remember that rows are horizontal, they go side to side. So I know to draw 5 rows, if you need a cheat, remember you can always draw lines first. Okay, if you need to do that, that's fine, because this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rows. And then, for every row, there would be columns, because look, I have rows here, and then columns would go last. So then I would have 4 columns. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then I can erase my lines. So this is my array when I did division. I started with 20 dots. I divided it into 5 rows and 4 columns. Okay, I can also do it the other way. I can erase this and I can say, I don't want to do rows first. Maybe I'm going to divide it into columns, or maybe the problem says that I need to divide it into columns. So I'm going to take my columns, and I know columns go up and down. And if you need a little cheat, that's okay, because columns go up and down, and I'm going to draw 5 of them. So 20 divided by 5 still equals 4. So I'm going to draw 5 lines up and down. Okay, and then each one is going to get the 4 for my rows. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4 rows. 1, 2, 3, 4 rows. 1, 2, 3, 4 rows. 3, 4 rows. 1, 2, 3, 4 rows. And then at the end, I can erase my lines. And I have drawn 2 different arrays. One I divided into rows, and the other one I divided into columns, but I still put each number in the same order. I didn't switch these, I just changed which one I was drawing first. Okay, so that's how you can draw arrays for division. They are just the opposite of multiplication.